Randy Orton, Cody Rhodes in that situation moments ago. From NXT, Last Legend, Dakota Jackson, trying to take the tag team gold. And look who's here, Corey!
The NXT champion, Trent Williams, is in the house. Front line, keeping an eye on this tag team championship match.
And also here, Trashy McSassy, Chelsea Green and Piper Niven. What on earth is Piper wearing?
I can't either.
The smell is so bad from getting dumped in the dumpster last week.
Piper.
Chelsea, maybe she should have taken a shower.
She's getting close.
A storm is coming.
Exception to that rule, one of the strongest women in all of WWE. And now the double team coming from the Meta Girls, as they call themselves. Jackson now on the shoulders of Legend. Back of Belair, covered out to win the gold, and Bianca's got a kick out of two.
Listen, in the early moments of this matchup, it almost looks as though the champs could have been looking past these challengers. Jackson, as we take another look at that tag team offense, Jackson.
And frequent tags, double team.
Connor, that move brought them a great deal of success.
Will it bring the tag goal tonight?
Jade at the last possible second, preserving the championship reign. But as I said, Jackson and Legend have been focused on this matchup. Since it was made official, this is a dream come true, and they're looking to make the most of it, despite possibly being thrown off their game by KO's interruption a few minutes ago.
Tag made to Jackson now, and Jackson with Bianca Belair, Last Legend outside the ring. Chelsea.
Boot by Belair.
I might vomit. Get off me.
Belair now beats the official's count. Belair scrambling. Here comes Jade Cargill.
Yes, here's the cover by Jade, and they retain the
second.
Successful defense and this spectacular tandem offense by Cargill and Belair would be enough to keep Miss Jackson down for three.
And Corey, what about the performance by the Meta Girls tonight?
Absolutely no reason to hang your heads, ladies. The future is bright. I feel like Legend and Jackson might be on to some big things in the near future. And can we bathe Chelsea in tomato juice or something?
I think that's a myth. Nonetheless, there's Nia Jax on the right. Tiffany Stratton has Money in the Bank on the left. Nia Jackson wants to talk about what happened this past Saturday. Was Miss Tiff trying to cash in on?